basketball isn't just a sport.
Basketball is life.
So I say, let's play.
We have a lot of facilities. We have a library which has a lot of material on sports. We have a common room with all projectors so that children, if they wish to watch films connected with sports, they're free to do that. Children have all kinds of intelligences. Why should one have to quit? Why can't a person make sport a career? Parents and we all need to change our mindset.
बास्केटबॉल के जो कोच हैं रेसिंगमैन, उनमें तो कहा जाता है कि दीवानापन, यानी उस चीज में भूल मिल जाना, और वो बच्चों को अपने से बेहतर बनाना चाहती हैं।
Wherever I see children, I want to just grab them and to teach them basketball. Basketball का future, it's not only to be a basketball player. You can be a businessman, can be a fitness trainer, you can be a better coach. You can, you know, start your league here. अगर लोगों को लगता है कि इंडिया में इतना प्लेटफॉर्म नहीं है और स्कोप नहीं है, सो इसको बनाओ, इसको क्रिएट करो. You should not, you know, give up your dreams.
I started playing basketball when I first saw NBA. I cannot think of even leaving basketball for a minute. I just love my school because it has supported me a lot in playing basketball.
Basketball not only includes physical fitness, it also uses our mind to play. Always wanted to play a team sport, so I cannot live without basketball.
In my country, no one gets a chance to play any sport, and it feels really good to come and show my talent to everyone.
It makes you gain lot of confidence. Hindi was totally a foreign language to me. It helped me learn Hindi also. Ab to agar kuch bhi bol raha hai to mujhe samajh aata hai.
हमारे इंडिया में ही नहीं मानते हैं ना कि अगर बच्चा स्पोर्ट्स के लिए खेल रहा है तो उसको प्रमोट करें. स्पोर्ट्स कोटा भी होता है, स्पॉन्सर्स भी होता है, स्कॉलरशिप भी होती है.
पढ़ाई के साथ साथ एक स्पोर्ट भी करना चाहिए, खेलना चाहिए. अगर बच्चे बास्केटबॉल का प्रोफेशनल बने तो बहुत अच्छा लगेगा, मुझे खुशी होगी.
I'm so happy that I've chosen this profession.
In a cricketing nation, we are able to do something about basketball. It's a huge thing.